Yo, what's up guys? Hitman XZ Nalaar here, and today I wanted to show off a really, really, really fun game that I've been playing for a while called Fastlane Road to Revenge. It's a pretty simple and fun game. You just basically gotta shoot a bunch of people in a car and become top dog again. It's pretty fun, and unfortunately there's gonna be no music because the music on this game is copyrighted, so you'll be stuck listening to me this whole time. So here we go. Let's delve right in. Yeah, better with sound when your music isn't copyrighted. Alright, so here we go. Grab this UAV. So yeah, basically it's just shoot a bunch of people, become top dog. Pretty basic concept. Dodge those missiles. Grab power-ups, and shoot and kill things. Pretty basic fun game. I'm not gonna talk too much through this, because, this game does require focus, I don't know if you can tell. Yay, achievement. Oh, here we go. These are fun. Basically, this is just free money. Which is good, because I need to upgrade my vehicle badly. Yo, if y'all could just stop firing missiles at me, that'd be great. Oh, I freaking hate these trucks so much. They're like mini boss battles, and they're so annoying, because you... Basically, if a missile hits you, you're dead. And, like, the pattern to this is, like, it's not difficult, but it's, like, you got two missiles coming at you. So you kind of gotta, like, you know, predict when one missile's coming and then just dodge the other. There we go. I beat it. Yay. I made it sound so hard and I beat it. Ooh, another one. Let's see what this is. Oh, another town gunship, yay. Free money for days. Oh, and you're probably wondering, why, for some reason, sub sandwiches are being dropped. It's some sort of quest I have to do. Because, basically, if you help out these YouTubers and collect certain items, you get a bunch of, like, massive rewards, like, frick tons of money and a bunch of XP. There's been some weird ones, like, when I first got the game, one of the quests was, for the YouTuber Jelly, I had to collect, like, 30 things of hair gel or something like that. Something just ridiculous like that. Or, like, for one guy, I had to collect voodoo dolls, and that was just like, okay. Yeah, they just do weird events like that on this game. Alright, you have to hold the freaking phone to play, which is so stupid. But it's one of us. Oh, geez, not again. Why do the missiles take longer? They just take longer. All the time. Ooh, here we go. Yeah, bring it. Look out for this 2 second speed boost I'm gonna have. Oh, are you freaking kidding me? I really suck at this game sometimes. I don't know why. Like, earlier today at school, okay, I beat boss number 3. No problem. And I don't know how, because for like a week and a half or something like that, I'd be struggling. I'm like, come on. No, I'm almost there. No, and I'd die. And then just, I don't know where I beat it. I'll watch your advertisement later. I'm gonna do one more run. Then watch your stupid advertisement. Woof, 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 Gus. Yeah, interesting. I was thinking that too, boy. Yo, if y'all could just stop firing those missiles at me, that'd be great. Okay. Oh, well, I died. Oh, well, that's Fastlane. I'll see y'all later. Remember, Chandra's life.